Santos from the Philippines. Great morning. Let's study God's Word. So yung didakin natin today is command. Yung Bible verse niya is from Exodus 40 verse 36. Moses did as the Lord has commanded him. So the one who wrote is Sis Orange Garcia. Yung stories niya about, I think she was asked to manage a company who was on the brink of bankruptcy. But she thought she was placed there para nga ma-save yung company. But ayun, she found herself in front of a judge pleading against the bankrupt that was foreclosing yung their facility. So friend, napunta ka na ba sa ganyang situation? Para as if there's no chance or opportunity para maka-move up ka from the situations. Pero sabi niya, despite our circumstances back then, God pushed me to keep moving under His direction. So today, sabi niya, it's been over a year since we closed our negotiation with the bank and are back on track with our rehabilitation center. So friend, nakalusot siya, na-overcome niya yung hurdle, yung challenge ni Lord. And through God's guidance, yun nga, they are back on track. They have, na-resurrect niya yung company nila. So sabi niya, they say information is power, but the true source of power is informed action. We may not know everything is, but if you fail to take action, there nothing ever happens. So, of course, we receive guidance from the Lord, pero kailangan pa rin po tayong mag-act, diba? So, rather than just, kumbaga, be stuck. So, ano ba yung reflection natin today? Nothing happens unless something moves. So, galing daw yan kay Albert Einstein. So, ang prayer natin today is, Lord, give me the courage to always follow and take your command. Amen, amen. So, yun. Siyempre, the Lord provides direction, pero it's up to us to take the action and move and do the changes that we need to change in our lives, in our work, in our ministry. Stay safe, everyone. God bless you all. Thank you for watching.